So, the way you fix Grand Theft Auto missing complicity packs. Alright, so what you do, first, go on to system settings. Well, first you go on to settings and system settings. And then go on to storage. And once you're on storage, find Grand Theft Auto V or 5. And then, when you're in that, find the Grand Theft Auto title update. And then delete the title update. And after you've deleted the title update, sign into another account, like a different account that has Grand Theft Auto, or it doesn't have to have Grand Theft Auto. And then once you're in a different account, go back onto Grand Theft Auto, and it will say it needs the update. So you update it on that account, like don't change the account when you need to update it, just keep it on that account. And you update it, and once you finish updating it, hop out of Grand Theft Auto and sign into another account that has the Xbox Gold or that you usually play Grand Theft Auto online on. And then once you do that, go back onto Grand Theft Auto and it should work online. So if you have any trouble or you need me to do this video again, just tell me in the comments. And I hope this helped you. Please like, subscribe if this helped. Bye. Wasting tonight.